Surfboard V2 or whatever, SB5101. I've had this modem for about 5 years. It has been turned off twice since then, along with that router. Well, and other routers, regardless. I'm about to upgrade to a DOCSYS 3 modem. I'm going to try and document if there's any change at all after 5 years.